who started his career here in Chicago, Dumont. And this game is over. 2 5-hole goals for the Preds in the shootout, and they get the win. Well, the Blackhawks go to 0-2-1 on the year, and here's the one that finished it.
Real methodical by the veteran J.P. Dumont, and not much room there, but right between the legs, as Rich Peverly did, a right-handed shot, but this time just finds his way.